WCW World Championship Wrestling. Some of the biggest men we have seen in a long time. And now, the Wild Equalizer and Ravishing Rick Rude together.
Look at Ravishing Rick Rude. He has a tough time controlling this guy. Where did he find him?
I don't know, but these two men will face the Natural Dustin Rhodes. And as you take a look at the opponents, Brad Anderson and Tommy Tanna, these two men will face Dustin Rhodes and the mystery partner.
Mystery partner. It might be a handicap match. Maybe it'll be these two against Dustin by himself.
I don't think that. Now, do you really believe that?
I don't know. Who's the partner? Let us in on it, Tony. We know who the partner is. Oh, good move by Rude. We know who Rude's partner is.
Yes.
That maniac with the blonde hair.
And he is a maniac, isn't he?
Where he found him, I don't know how Rude controls him. Barely. Rude. Look at the Equalizer likes this. Look at the power. Rude switches from a suplex, presses him out, and clotheslines him on the top rope. Pushes him. Oh, and here's the tag. Look at this. Ha ha.
Well, he just went over and nailed Brad Anderson, I guess, for good measure.
What a move by the Equalizer. Back into the buckle again. This guy's a madman. Do you think Rude needs to worry about anything? Rude might be able to just sit in the corner and take the night off.
Tommy Tanna may have to take the rest of the night off, too. It's amazing. He just have a broken neck.
He's hurting.
Whoa. Well, I guess the Equalizer in about a minute came in and made his presence known.
He's an equalizer, ain't he? No matter what the other team's got, he equalizes it.
Now Brad Anderson. Rude catches him off of the ropes. You know, if I say what a formidable team, that would be almost an understatement, wouldn't it? I mean, they're an awesome team, these two men.
Look at this. Here comes the maniac in again, the Equalizer. He don't look like he knows a whole bunch about wrestling, but he sure looks like he's uncontrollable in a fight. Bear hug. Power move. Throws him off like a sack of garbage, Tony.
Certainly is an angry individual. But I know Rude is very happy as him on his side. But the question is, in the mind of everyone, who will Dustin Rhodes' partner be? Clash of the Champions on August 18th.
I guess we have to wait till that very night to find out, huh?
We may not have to wait that long.
What do you know?
I just know that we may not have to wait that long. That's all I'm...
You know more than you're telling,
no.
Tony.
Nope.
Hey, I buy you lunch every time we have to work. You'd think that would rate that you could let me in on. You know. Then you ignore me on top. You know what? I think I'll broadcast by myself.
Sometimes you do.
Ravishing Rick Rude, hammering the man in the ring, spinning him. Oh, here's the Rude awakening. If he wants it. Look at that. Let it go.
Uh-oh. He did let it go. I don't know what's worse, the Rude awakening or having this monster come in with his full Nelson, the Equalizer. The overwhelming power of this maniac pushing Brad Anderson down to the mat. Randy Anderson
sits
in the bell. Well, that was decisive. What a team. Equalizer and Rude. Now, Jesse Ventura will be talking to them. And as Jesse makes his way up there, you take a look at this great crowd and take a look at this great team. Two awesome athletes. Look at this move. Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. The Equalizer, Ravishing Rick Rude, Clash of the Champions against Dustin Rhodes and the mystery partner, Jesse Ventura, standing by.
Ra- ravishing Rick Rude. I tried to find out. I had Dustin Rhodes out here, that young punk, a little earlier. And I tried to ask him as sensibly as I possibly could, as a journalist, as a broadcaster, who his partner would be. And that punk wouldn't tell me nothing.
Jesse, you're kidding me. Come on, shoot straight with me, buddy. You know who the mystery partner is.
He ain't talking to me, and I'm his hero.
If you don't know who the mystery partner is, and Giovanni doesn't know who the mystery partner is, there's got to be someone in the WCW who knows who we have to climb in the ring with. It's not right. Dustin Rhodes, you're getting under my skin. Cough up, puke. Who's your partner? Who is your partner? It's not business, Jesse. It's not ethical. We need to trade for a match. We need to know who we're stepping in the ring with.
I don't blame you. You know what? To me, it's them shyster lawyers with WCW are working right in conjunction with that punk Dustin Rhodes.
WCW's ripped me off one time before for the U.S. title. It's not going to happen again. Once more, Dustin, it's a round-trip flight to hell and back. You and your companion, booked in coach. No sex, no refreshments, no victory.
Stay with us. We'll be back after these messages.